Clear back first before I can go on. Clear back all this junk. And I got shields. No, the shield I can use now. This necklace I can use now, which would be a perfect switch out. Green Gate to get there, right? Yeah, it's Green Gate, and I have Woodland, and wait, did I just go the wrong way? Yeah, I went the wrong way. So it's down one of these paths. Forever health. Alright, so which one are they gonna do? No, the ghost between them. But I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna go over there. Cause elf can. Scoot, scoot, scoot. I went the wrong way. Where the hell am I going? I don't know. Bro, am I trying to catch flies? Okay, oop. Nah, bypass that. Cause this will take us straight there. Just to get okay. Well, I can't do some bounties here already. Why knew that? Ready? I mean, it'd be pretty crazy if they just let me do bounties here already. Is there? No. I mean, because I don't think there's a round corner over there. I would have to go around here and then pull back and curl. Curl around. Right? Yeah. What the hell? Bruh. Okay, I'm going the long ways. Alright, well, that's okay. That's definitely okay. Stab is here. Oh, you know what? Let's do this one. Cause they're got me stuck. Wait, am I stuck in place? Oh no. No. Is this the place? Wait, no. Oh, never mind. That doesn't feel like it. B- Bro, did I just go the wrong way? Okay, yeah. I did go the wrong way. I'm like, is it here? Looking around. Bruh. Off me. Off. Wondering if there was a crafting party, because I was told there would be a crafting party, but apparently there's no crafting party. The fragment here because I'm too low. So we can head to wood and see. Alright, so to go to wood, is it this way? No. Wait a minute, yes. Believe so. I mean, if we do a few wood bounties, I can be damn. What's this area though? Is this the wrong way? Turn around. Go back. I'm not even sure where I'm going. Yeah, I'm almost there. Shoot. Thank you for helping me. Thank you. Okay, so if I keep going through, I should end up there. Run. Oh, we're on. Oh god. Please don't kill me, please don't. Bruh, am I bound to die here? No. Yeah, we can push past all this, though. Because there is no way I'm killing all these guys. Shrug a few of them off. That's how we do it, boys. That's how you escape a fight. By not engaging. What a beautiful horse. So did I have... No red skulls, no comprende. I'm always checking auction homes for that weapon, bruh. There's not a weapon that doesn't deserve to be in my bucket. There's this one, but this one is 50. 51. I just check auction house occasionally. Open up. Wait, because I still have some rings I need to put on or something. Oh, this had blessed. Well, I could also do that. No thank you on the shield. I do need my crafting materials. So, woodworking. Let's get all these. Well, I really don't got too much for woodworking because I don't gather like that. I mean, I got double boosters on, so it should be okay. I got a crap ton of pies as well, so it should be good. Well, I might want to upgrade this. Wait a minute. Oh, crap. No, I can upgrade this, though. I mean, it's my primary weapon, so let's do that. Let's upgrade the damage on it. And since I'm not going to be crafting, so I might as well be making something or enchantering it. Boom! Boom, it just became more powerful than its default version. So is it one? It's 18. Need to replace this ring with something, but I don't know what. Not yet. got a lot of this. Today might be a short video because I might do a longer one later tonight. Creating fashion speed. But I can now enchant this bridge. It's useless now since it's over past my level, but I might as well work with what I got, you know? Now you gotta work with what you got. Complaining. Spider's blessing boots. Enchant what you're wearing. So it can be more. And I may be able to do the pair of gloves. Yes, I can do the pair of gloves. Alright, so I have a rule. I never improve rare stuff. Only common. Where is it? Okay. Charger just fell out of this. So it looks like there is no crafting party. And, well, that sucks. I mean, it really does, because I was looking. Looking forward to it. All right, there, I enchanted everything. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. I can throw this shield on. Okay, so I didn't need to enchant that one ahead. I have this shield. The observer shield. This will be a good time to use what we have. Alright, so that's armor. Magic protection, okay. Well, I was gonna use my armor to get some more armor, but I might as well use that to get a weapon. So, let us get ourselves another weapon, shall we? Is this 20? Yeah, this is 20. 20. 5, 10. Extractors. I sell those. 20. Hey, let's go get ourselves. Oh, hey, I just want to join. Oh, and I'm also looking for people to join my clan. I've been trying to make it active.
My bones are weary.
Okay, give me a hold. Thank you. So let's see what it is. Okay, well he just gave me a little stick. This is all he gave me.
My bones are weak.
So I can do it again. That's the person elder. So because I can mine that on my gear. Ooh. Yeah, well, this is pretty good. This is a pretty good one to use. Might have a balance out, I guess. Not especially if somebody else crafts me another one. Then. Let's see if anyone can do that now. Thank you. because I don't want to equip it yet, and then I don't want to equip it yet, and then lose mass heal, which is very important. I mean, I can augment it onto it, but you know what? Screw it. Let me do it anyways. So it'll just change some of the perks. I can go ahead and enchant it. Alright, never mind. Alright, so he's gonna make one for me. I'm thinking. Well, I think I'm gonna call it here. Until next time, guys. Arrivederci.